books. Push on up and get some eggs. Oh, we got another 2 eggs. Well, we'll throw those down. That's the way out, it's not a way out. As long as you can put a bit of a bridge there, straight. I suppose if we go up this way, we missed the Perishton. The left of the town. I don't know if this way gets through that valley thing. Granted, the winter biome is not as bad as the destroyed biome, but it's still pretty unforgiving. Rocks and jet seekers are good for snow. Is that one of our pals? It is. He's a lumberjack and he's okay. Not anymore. Right, I'm gonna do a little hunt. There's a bit of noise with us. It's the end of the noise, isn't it? You getting back up? Where's the cat gone now? Well, I don't like it when cats are in it, so. Ah! Need to hit shot him. Right. Let's just see if we can rip some fuel out of this thing. Oh, the Arlene. It is Arlene, but I don't know. Hi Arlene, how's it going? It's delighted to see you. She's lost her head out of me. Oh, level 6 chains, I'm laughing at it. That one, the feathers, so that's it. Brass. So what chains have we got in there? Right, that's a cat, isn't it? I know it's one of those idiots. Let's just back off. Let's get my king back. This is what I trust against these suckers. There you go. And another one coming at me. Like a lumberjack convention or something. The end of him? Yep. Right. Oh yeah, that's Arlene. Doing the old being dead thing. She's staying dead this time. Which is, oh, I have a level 6 chain, so. Which is better? Give me the. Give me the stats, man. Block damage 35. 3708. Where's it? Oh, there's that one's way better than mine. So then, I've turned it off. That's not good. Yeah. A button there. That's just really goodies to sell, isn't it? Let's just take that. That's a good price. Let me switch chains. Oh, that's because I've got still got there. The goggles on. So, let's check everything. There's a problem in there. I don't know why I'm collecting so much brass, it's just for us to have it. Still plenty of looting time.
Look how fancy it is.
Let me get another chest. These are gonna make nails. I know I've got to have a lead. The eggs. Oh, the eggs ones there. Don't need that for scrap on. Get the eggs in. These bones. Tomorrow, I'm gonna have to go backwards and forwards when this is ready here. So, where did we go? What's that building? It's a spire, was it? No, not that one. That one. Bingalore. Another cracker bug. No. Oh, it's there. That's the one. Of course.
course it is.
The boss.
Ah! Oh no!
It's definitely a cast for the night vision. You don't miss anything in this most important story in the entire game, or at least the most important
chain.
What?
There's stock there. I'm gonna make some gumbos to do.
No ingredients.
Careful. Get back up. Shit, these are it.
There's nothing in there now.
Well, there's only one in front. No crits. Check that. Look where he's dangling now, that's mad. It's like he's hanging, nothing. It's mad. Oh, he got his head stuck in the target, did he?
That's awesome. Awesome stuff. Alright. I'm gonna take off the... And I'm gonna put on the regular light. And I'm gonna screenshot that.
Destroying my cover there. I think I know this.
But he didn't go through the middle of the target with me there.
Let's switch that off. Hold on. Yeah, that's good. That's good fun. Hard, huh? Look at shit, these lockers, man. Nothing in it. You telling me there's nothing there? That's not right. Let's just see if I must do that. Oh yeah. Reminds me, I didn't check the one in the cup station, did I? Well, I did, but I didn't go through the frame. Got mine already, classic. What does that? I'm not sure if I can make that one. I'm not sure if I can use it. Got mine. Oh, that's ammo. Always. Is there anything in there? Still a side loop in there. And the dialogue. Take that since it's there. Where is that? Oh, here we go. I'm back to here. Come on, sucker. Finished them off. That shit always works. Ah, and then he goes. So we're going into the bread store, is it? Right. We have some baked potatoes there. Uh-huh. And coffee. He's out here because I have sticky water. We got my food. So there's no fat loops in the shotgun myself. I'm not content with that at all. Yeah. Go through the. Where are the bus loots? Where is the bus loots in the shotgun missile? It's just wrong. It's wrong off of it. In the shotgun missile, you have big loot box. It's come to the roof or something. And it's there, all right. Okay. Oh, it's this place again. I still didn't get the fat loots. Yeah, I'm going to carry it now. Probably got a chicken ration. I was ready to get the chicken, my friends. Because my health is a bit down. There's a way I can get out of this. Yeah. Oh. I don't want to. Ah,
damn.
I'm gonna get out of it. I still haven't found these fat lids, man. I don't like it when I can't find a bus, so I'm not going to fall and down here like a muppet. I need to get over that one. I'll follow for the sake. It's okay. So I've already cleared this. That's not the way I've been. Oh yeah, it is. If you've got parkour max, so we'll put a block down. How did I get it before? That button? Nope. I still got to go through the door. I'll put down a block, which I'm not going to do it. There's the other dude. What's this? It's called Shotgun Messiah, yeah. Exactly. Now, where's the fat loots?
Fat loots.
I have to check on the stupid screen because anybody who's going to have fat lids, it's TV screens. Be sure they're on the side. Oh, yeah, something like that. Done everything else. There's just this one possible way. And the game's sending us down. Because we can't get up there. Probably could pull up now. I think that's the idea. Where's the game going to lead me to the fat loot town? Oh, there we go. Marketing. Jump from them there. There's gotta be more. Definitely one of those in the sea. What's the point of that? Let's see if we can get in before. One. Where is it? Where are you? There he is. I'm soft. Back to stealth mode. Alright, let's check it out with books. Nah. I still don't know where these fat legs are, really, I don't. Those goggles are pretty good. Right, let's just read this again to everyone. Ski goggles with a perception, does it? A fortitude. So, check it out. Stuff is. Oh, what a notion. What do we got? We've got an hour. Time wise. Oh, okay, so. So the fat loads on the ground floor already? Isn't this the way we went in? Yeah, oh, there's my Jeep. Oh my gosh, I don't know where those fat loads are. Really, I don't. I'm just gonna head on back because. I'm gonna head on back because I don't know where it is. End up being out at night, you know. Because I have to set this pretty fierce. So. This will get back in tomorrow. Go from home. Stuff for sale. What's for sale? Man, I'll keep that. We got a rifle in there. The rifle's in there. Yep. Let's modify that. What's that worth? Well, I put 600 on that. How much is it worth on its own? 54. So it's not great. And it cost me a bunch of rounds. What's your fun of that? The problem is, I need to catch up with the amount of ammunition that I used in the last haul. Now I'm a little bit on the truck. So let's see if I have a bugger. Nah, come on, I'm gonna do it. Beef cut? It's not beef cut. It's okay. Thank you. in there, it's got 8. And in there, no. I need to get some more. There's a bit of hunting. So if I'm going to be able to survive the next horde, I really have to do something about this. About the situation. Anyway, let's get that there. That one there. And then I can put one here. And then if I get back into here, I'll get the cobblestone rocks. They do come through the door. Well, it's a bad name. Yeah, so I need to make nails. Unless we got left but nothing. There, beef cut. Do a beef cut. Peas as well. Got peas, just to see if there's any in there. Peas. And there isn't any, but there is. Still be plenty of cooking. Let's make another 10 nails. That That's for the forge, it's from the forge. Might as take that. What's all that brass? It just took some. Lead. What else? So tomorrow, to plan it out, tomorrow I have to go backwards and forwards to trade it here, he restocks tomorrow, taking stuff from those crates, sell it, and coming back, going back and so forth, and then I'm going to have to go away from here, back on the road to try and find another location. Where I can do the haul. It's the haul is day 91. Tomorrow's 89, so I'll be all day tomorrow, so it'll be day 90. The day after tomorrow. And I'll have to find a place where I can, you know, at least have a hope of standing the haul. Let's just chuck that stuff in. This one here. I'll put all the house stuff. Best bet is not to put there, but go there. Oh yeah, let's do some cooking. Alright. So we've got meat, another 55, 11 of them, so. And coffee, 17. Let's make 8 gulen. Next level will make 17 cough. So it goes all night again. As we get to some of that red tea as well. As we made some. Chew it in. We're gonna have to try and carry a lot of this stuff as well. Let's get those repairs in. We'll take them, take them. For the night. So I keep on doing this, making more and then get some, doing a bit of cooking. So thanks very much for watching. Appreciate it. Bye now.